Okay, so someone told me to try every single Cold Stone Creamery topping on ice cream, so we're gonna do it. We got every single topping, caramel, the fruit, everything, cake, Oreos, and he had to mix it all together and put it in a big pint of ice cream. We got cake batter flavor. He put sprinkles on top. Look at that. That is insane. And it tasted really, really good. Honestly, it was a 10 out of 10. Not